Hey everyone, Multidark Zen here with a little, a thing. I'm doing a thing. I'm very much testing the thing. I'm doing tests right now. As you can see, this is me and Beat Saber. Really, that's who you make it. But, apparently I can touch my hair. I can move my hair. Physically move things with my hands. My fake hands. So, this is me. Hi. How you doing? Doing good? You doing good? You doing good, guys? Hi. Hi. It's me. I fixed my leg problem I was having with the models. I was in a constant crouching position, and it was very awkward. There's that. Oh, this doesn't get calibrated, please. For the love of God. So let's go. Let's try this on. Oh, fuck. I actually don't know if this is how it's supposed to look because this is a PC version. That's Beat Saber. On the computer, using the Oculus Quest, because I'm doing tests. I'm testing it out. I know it's stupid, but it's not. Because now I can actually properly record Beat Saber. I play a lot. I mean a lot. I've been playing it since today. In fact, I played it so much, I've been losing weight. So, that like, I played so much, I've actually been losing weight. That's how much I've been playing. I lost 9 pounds. Like, just from playing Beat Saber. And that's the only, like, game I play now. Like, non-stop. Because I'm addicted to it. Well, it's a good addiction. Because I'm actually doing something. So. Let's try something else. I already own most of these songs on the normal Quest Beat Saber, and so I'm not gonna actually buy them again. But I did buy the Imagines Dragons pack because I do like Imagine Dragons. So let's try Expert. But that didn't work out very well. See, you know what it is? I don't have enough room. It's kind of awkward because I don't think it should look like this. You see it running? See, I could do this song on normal Beat Saber, on Expert. I could do it on Expert. And this, again, is strange. Maybe I need to fix my character's height. Not my character, but you know. By the way, I'm like super short. Just so you know. If you haven't, let's try this again. See, I know, I've played this song. I played most of these songs on Expert already, but it's super complicated with this. I don't drink water. Water drinks me. I know it's on the inside that I know I can do an Expert. So I'm buying it too. Alright, let's give it a shot. Just really awkward. Super awkward, in fact. Oof. Well, I guess I'm gonna end the video here. So that was, is that Miku in the editor? hey, I can use the editor now. That's a good thing. Cool. So Miku says goodbye. Hi. Say goodbye, Miku. I'm gonna do another test later for full body motion tracking because I do have a camera. And I do have virtual motion capture, so I'm gonna try to. Wow, the thing's not even like. It's awkward. It's so awkward, guys. Oh, man. I do like doing test stuff like this, though. But yeah. This is gonna be an interesting video title. Beat Saber on the Oculus Quest? What? Yeah, maybe. Maybe it'll be the title. Anyways, bye. Because I've enjoyed this.